me fuck your life up. Fuck you, fuck that, fuck life, fuck rap.
I got your picture, I'm coming with you, dear Maria, count me in. There's a story at the bottom of this bottle, and I'm the pen.
Everybody, and welcome back to another tutorial. Today we are going to be making a Sylveon bow.
Let's get started.
To start off, you are going to need two pieces of interfaced white cotton that is 7 inches by 21 inches. With right sides together, you are going to sandwich some lace on both sides. Sweet! Now you have a big tube! Let's turn that boy inside out.
Iron that bad boy down.
While your fabric is still hot, you are going to fold it in half to make a guideline. Fold both sides of your bow inward, with each end overlapping each other a little bit. Using a straight stitch, you are going to stitch down the middle. Once you scrunch it up, you have the base bow. Part one is done. In part two, we will be making the middle pink bow, so hop on over to my page for part two. Eric! Hello everybody, and welcome to part two of the Sylveon bow tutorial. In part one, we created the base bow, now it's time to create the inner pink bow. You are going to need a light pink interfaced piece of cotton that is 9 inches and a half by 15. Use your iron to fold your fabric in half hot dog style. You are going to stitch along the open end. Sweet! Awesome! You're doing a fantastic job! Flip that bad boy inside out! Iron your fabric down, and while your fabric is still hot, fold it in half to create the guideline. Just like with the white bow, fold your ends in, making sure they overlap in the middle just a teeny bit. Stitch down the middle. Sweet! Later on, the pink bow will be on top of the white one. Part two is complete. Hop on over to my page for part three. Hello everybody, and welcome to part three of the Sylveon bow tutorial. Let's get started. It's time to make the long boys. So you can make them however long. You can make them pussy. You can make them however long you wish. Just make sure that you make them a little bit wider than what you want, as you are going to be sewing both sides in. Make sure you also have two layers of fabric. Your smaller pieces are going to be the same exact width as the long white piece. Make sure you have 4 of each colored piece. Sew all of your little pieces together and iron the seams down. With right sides together, you are going to sew the whole thing, leaving a gap in the middle. Dude, you're doing so great! Flip your Sylveon thing inside out and give it an iron. Literally sandwich everything together with a bow knot. Guys, you did such a good job making this. It's completely finished. You did a good job.